Hey guys, I'm Castor, and this is Nice Dudes. It's a game about nice dudes. I'm the owner of a modeling agency of Nice Dudes. Also, I am in debt, and I have to pay it off. So it's all about management. Can I handle these nice dudes and make sure they're the nicest, dudeliest guys for the jobs? I don't know, like, management simulator. With dudes. Congratulations on your promotion to manager of the dudes of Nice Dudes Modeling Agency. Sure, you were just getting me coffee and mail last week, but I need to leave town. Okay, getting that loan from the loan shark is a bad idea. Turns out loan sharks really mean, like, pay up in 30 days or we'll break your legs. So now it's your legs. Read the job descriptions, pick up the nicest dude, and, you know, pay off the loan. Good luck, Joe Duflin. Whatever. Okay, great. Loan sharks. Not good, but I can deal with it. All right. Cash. I'm in the hole $8 million? Euros? That's like more. Okay, not good. Day one out of 30. We can do this. Noteworthy men are holding. Oh, okay. Noteworthy men are holding a circus-themed fashion show. Oh, they're looking for a model who can walk on stilts while also showing off the colorful clothing they have created on the runway. $200,000. All right. Who is going to be the best? Probably the stylist. Let's see here. Let's see, Abe Meliat, Gord Bigman, Cal Darkest, ooh, I like Cal Darkest, or Don Bluffer, we're gonna go Cal Darkest, oh, he's pretty expensive, we'll go Don Bluffer. Your model fell flat on his face, right into the crowd. Clearly he was unable to tower above the rest. We continued the fashion show without him. You will not be receiving any payment. Damn, Don, what did you, failed us, Don. It was our first job. How is that? Okay, fine. Tasteful Tones Limited has faxed us. Who sends fax? Looking for a model to highlight their new finger paint set on live TV. They want a model who can stood in front of a screen while paint is thrown at them. Okay. Who can do that? 29 days left. Thank you. I get it. There are 29 days left. Gord Bigman. He's got guts. Build. Smile. Abe Meliat has average everything. We'll go with Abe, because he's pretty average. Just, your motto swallowed some paint? What? Abe? That was thrown at them. Made a huge scene in the, and the paint testing was bad. Then threw up all over his own body. Then puked, the puke did not highlight the paint. This was a failure. And now I'm out 5,400 G's. Abe, what is wrong with you? Okay. Wild Boys called. They are looking for a model to jump inside their bouncy house for a TV commercial. These bounce houses filled with bouncing balls are going to be a hit at parties. All right, reward, $50,000. I could go for some of that. Bouncy houses. That's probably like for nice guys. I don't know. Gord Bigman. You got smile and guts. Go for it. A jumping success! Yes! Not only did the model look like he was having fun, he also started doing backflips! He left with some bouncy balls in his pocket, but that's okay. You can keep them. And I got some money. Thank you, Gord Bigman. Fresh Faces has faxed us. Okay, we're making a dent in that cash hole we've dug ourselves. Fresh Faces has faxed us, looking for a model to star in their new super sticky glue TV ad. They'll dip the model in glue and roll him onto various objects. Okay. I don't know what we're gonna pick for that, but Cal Darkest, you have yet to shine. Let's see if we can brighten someone's day. Quite the sticky situation, but your model held it together. He was able to roll around all that junk with a smile on his face. I think there still might be some glue in his hair, but oh well. Yes! I am getting better at this management thing. Underwears are looking for a model for their newest runway show. They have decided to have all the models highlight the clothing while walking backwards on the runway. Ooh, backwards walking. Who's got the best styles then? Okay, I have no idea if styles is really what we're looking for, but I assume it's styles we want. Therefore, Don Bluffer, this is your chance. Don't disappoint me. Damn it, Don! This show is not a walk in the park. Not only did he fall flat on his face, but how he was walking so backwards. He did so in a fashion that ripped the expensive clothing he was wearing. You are lucky we didn't bill you for our losses. I am lucky for that. Healthy Dudes is looking for a healthy dude? A model to show off their newest line of bespoke plastic clothing. They start out as liquid plastic, pour onto the model, then set into clothing. Alright, 25 days left? Jeez. They're looking for Abe Meliott. Definitely. Can I just... Not quite as planned. The model was unable to stand still. As we coated him in the plastic, he moved around so much it caused his clothing to set with cracks. Sadly, we won't be paying you. Damn, Abe! You guys are the worst! Don? Abe? Fresh Faces has emailed us. What do you need? Looking for a model to show off the durability of their cookingware for a TV ad. He'll balance them on his head. Don't be afraid to drop them. It will show they won't break. Okay. Anybody can do this. Guys, don't be afraid they won't break. Don, I'm looking at you here. Pull it through, all right? Focus on the cookware. Your model not only made them shine, but he was funny and happy. He showed that the cookware could stand a bit of beating, but didn't drop any while the presenter was talking. Oh, I didn't even think about that. Damn, Don. That's about time. Artistic Abs has faxed us. Artistic Abs has faxed us looking for a model to be Adam in their Adam and Eve fashion show. This Adam will be wearing the bare minimum, just a leaf down the runway. And it's a windy day. Oh, who's got the guts? Gord Bigman, this is your... do it. Yeah! Your Adam really flaunted his style a bit too much. Damn it, Gordo. The small bit of clothing that was covering him fell right off. Embarrassed, he left the stage red-faced. We're extremely disappointed. Get lost. How? He's got the guts. How would he be embarrassed? That doesn't make sense. All right, Wild Boys, what do you want? A model for your back-to-school commercial? The model will need to know how to act in a high school science class. He will need help. He will need to help dissecting a frog. Alright. You know, I'm gonna send Gord anyway. Cause it's the Wild Boys, and they liked him last time. Gord, go for it. Nope! Damn it, Gordo! Your model didn't have what it took to dissect a frog. Didn't he go to school himself? He seemed unhappy and generally upset at the frog. The smell of the frogs really got to him, and he ended up puking on set. Why are all my guys puking? Guys, what is your problem? Catwalkers just sent us what? Just sent us an email. They need a model to showcase the new cockroach jackets designed. Wait, cockroach jackets? Designed by their favorite client. Living cockroaches. Yeah, it's a new trend, they say. That does not sound like a new trend. That sounds awful. Abe, you're the only one that's been really disappointing. So, you have to wear the cockroach jacket, man. It's just gotta happen. It's a disaster. Your model fell and killed a good half of the cockroaches on his jacket. Our client almost had a stroke. Consider our deal canceled. You won't see a single cent. Man, being a manager of a... This is not easy. Runway models wanted us to do what? For some models to walk on their runway. Of course they did. In the rain, these models will all be walking down a wet, rain-covered walkway in umbrella-inspired clothing. Okay, well, who's got the best umbrella styles? You know what? Style. Don Bluffer, go for it. A wet mess! Model slipped on the runway, Gliding faster to the crowd, apparently he thought this was funny and compared our event to a water slide. What a disgrace. A wet runway, guys? Fresh Faces is looking for what? Handsome model to promote a new tasty juice made from bottlenose dolphins. The model will have to drink a couple glasses of juice and imitate a classic dolphin laughter. Don, you owe me for this one because you screwed up last time. Do it. Yeah. Our client was pretty satisfied with your model. Maybe he was a dolphin in his previous life. Who knows? We sent you a big box of cherry-flavored dolphin juice as a bonus. No. No, we insist. Oh, that's great, guys. I don't think I'm going to get out of this, man. I'm almost halfway through. Fresh Faces called looking for a model to be in their TV advert. This advert is for new super balloons. Balloons so big they can grow to the size of buildings. We need a model with big lungs. Okay, so it sounds like you need a builder guy. We'll do Cal. Cal Darkest hasn't yet steered me wrong. Come on, Cal. Your model was not able to blow up these balloons. A couple of them popped, causing him to jump, ruining a few shots. All in all, it was a fail. We are not happy and will not be paying you. Fine. Mancam has called looking for a model to star in their new streaming channel. He must be loud, overreact, and generally be good on camera. He must also be good at video games. Or suck. I know what that's like. You know what? It seems like Don's pretty good at being this kind of guy, so yes! Your model was perfect. He looked like an experienced streamer with the loads of shouting and the screaming and no swearing. Enough to really fill the audio while showing off of the game. Alright. What? Thanks for trying the night. I didn't finish! I have to pay off my debts! You're cutting me off! But that's the game? No! But I'm Mr. Nice Dudes.